that one. You like that?
Weather Service in Detroit. Pontiac has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for North Central Monroe County in southeastern Michigan, southwestern Wayne County in southeastern Michigan, southeastern Washtenaw County in southeastern Michigan until 1 p.m. At 11:57 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Willis or near Milan, moving northeast at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact. Expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near Willis around 12:10 p.m. Belleville around 12:30 p.m. Taylor and Romulus around 1 p.m. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Brownstown Township, Pittsfield Township, Whittaker, Plymouth, Sumter Township, New Boston, Wayne, Westland, Willow, and Oakville. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 1 p.m. for the following counties in Michigan, Monroe, Washtenaw, and Wayne.
Got it.
Right, Dundora, you're looking.